these guys can ball. And if you're the coach, you're like, man, I don't care where the scouts or GM has these guys rated or ranked. I want to coach that guy because I know I can win with that guy. So that's when I look at, you know, my guys, that's where that thought came from.